Beyond, I don't actually know the song very well. I just like it. Like, I don't know if I really know the lyrics. So maybe kind of messed up. It's a really great song. But like, I don't really know the lyrics that well. Also, it's so catchy. The music is so good. I just don't know it that well. Father wears the Sunday best. Mother's tired, she needs a rest. The kids are playing up downstairs. Sister's sighing in her sleep. Brother's got a date to keep, he can't hang around our house in the middle of our street. Our house in the middle of a street. Our house has a crowd. There's always something happening, and it's usually quite loud. Our mom, she's so house proud. Nothing ever slows her down, and the mess is not allowed. Our house in the middle of our street. Our house in the middle of our house in the middle of our street. Something tells you that you've got to move away from it. Father gets up late for work. Mother has to iron her shirt, then she sends the kids to school. She sees them off with a small kiss. She's the one they're going to miss in lots of ways. Yeah, some of that, I don't know how it goes. Most of it, I do know. This is a really good instrumental. Very close to the original. It might be the original. It's really good. Our house in the middle of our street. Our house in the middle of our... I remember way back when everything was true, when the rehab had such a very good time, such a fine time, such a happy time. And I remember how we played simply with a day away, then we say nothing would come between us. Two dreamers. Father wears the Sunday best. Mother's tired, she needs the rest. The kids are playing up downstairs. Sister's sighing in her sleep. Brother's got a date to keep, and he can't hang around. Our house in the middle of our street. Our house in the middle of our street. Our house in the middle of our street. Our house in the middle of our house. Was our castle and our keep. Our house in the middle of our street. Our house that was where we used to sleep. Our house in the middle of our street. I really actually love that song. That's such a good song. It's so catchy. Like, seriously, that it feels like it has like a really deep meaning to it. I love it.